How many of you have knowledge about female hormones, particularly the prolactin hormone secretion and function? Prolactin hormone is released from pituitary glands located on the base of brain. It maintains menstrual cycle in females, while production of prolactin hormone is increased during pregnancy that cause development of mammary glands for production of milk in female breast. However, have you ever seen or listened about a case of high prolactin production in unmarried women? If not, surely, today's video is for you. Before knowing the cause of high prolactin production, one must know that high prolactin disturbs menstrual cycles in females and in some cases, milky discharge from nipples. While in males, high prolactin causes breast enlargement, erectile dysfunction, and low production of male hormone testosterone. Causes. Sometimes, if prolactin production is increased in unmarried women, it disturbs menstrual cycles and milk production begins before time. Prolactinomas, medications, and different health conditions. Prolactinomas. Prolactinomas refers to non-cancerous tumor formation in prolactin-producing cells of the pituitary glands. If prolactinomas affect unmarried women, it increases production of prolactin hormone that causes high blood prolactin level. Medications. Normally, high production of dopamine chemical decreases production of prolactin hormone. However, medicines that affect dopamine production increase production of prolactin. Besides, high blood pressure medicines and pain-killing medicines that contain opioids can also cause high prolactin production. Health conditions. Health conditions such as kidney diseases, hypothyroidism means low production of thyroid hormone, and shingles, which are small blisters or rashes on chest, can also increase production of prolactin hormone. Diagnosis and treatment. High prolactin level can be diagnosed through milky discharge from nipples, disturbed menstrual cycles, and blood tests. While high prolactin level is treated by prescribing medicines that increase production of dopamine chemical in brain that stop or reduce production of prolactin. Besides, prolactinomas can be treated through radiation therapy or surgery. Hope so you learned something new in this video.